Steve and Connie. The church shares your joy and warmly welcomes you, together with your families and friends as today, in the presence of God our Father. You establish between yourselves a lifelong partnership. May the Lord hear you on this joyful day of yours. May he send you help from heaven to protect you. May he grant you your heart's desire and fulfill every one of your prayers. You can go back to the time when you met each other and the circumstances that led you to meet each other and the place where you met. And you can say to yourself, it was not a mere coincidence. It was God's making. So this guy goes to his boss early in the morning and he tells him, "Sir, my credit card has been stolen the past 3 days. And the boss asks him, "Have you reported this to the police?" And the guy says, "No, I have not." "Why did you not do it?" And he says, "Well, I discovered that the thief who stole the credit card is spending less than what my wife usually spends." So let him keep it. You promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and to honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Is he all here? Connie, do you take Steve to be your husband? Do you promise to be faithful to her, to him, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and to honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
She also said, "I do."
"Connie, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen."
"Steve, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen."
It's my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Steve Henkel.
Congratulations.
Yeah!